minute and a half to go. Jimmy Carroll. Frankie Nolan swung as the ball came in. I'm not quite sure if he got a touch to it. I would almost think that Jimmy Carroll's 65-metre free went directly into the net. Amazing scenes here in Thurles, really, because with just over a minute to go, there's only a point between them. 2.13 to 2.12.